Hi, I'm Peg from Sony, and I'm here to show you how to enable and disable Windows Firewall on your Sony computer. The purpose of a firewall is to protect your computer from unauthorized access while allowing appropriate communications to pass. For my demonstration, I'm using the VPC EB running on Windows 7. Each VAIO is slightly different, and the operating system you are using could be a factor, so be sure to check the owner's manual or visit us at esupport.sony.com for specific instructions on your model and operating system. To turn on the firewall in Windows 7, click the Start button, click Control Panel, click System and Security, and then click Windows Firewall. In the left pane, select Turn Firewall On or Off. In Customize Setting, choose Home or Work Network Location Settings. Click on Turn On Windows Firewall. If you want the firewall to block everything, including the program selected in the Exceptions tab, click on Block All Incoming Connections. And then click OK. To turn off the firewall, click on Turn Off Windows Firewall. You will notice that this is not a recommended setting. Do not turn off the firewall unless you have another firewall enabled. Turning off the firewall might make your computer more vulnerable to intrusion. I hope you have enjoyed this video. For more tips, tricks, and how-to videos, please visit us at esupport.sony.com or on our Sony Listens YouTube channel. Thank you.